Oh yeah.
Oh yeah.
Oh boy, I think you got him.
Got him.
Yep.
Memorable moment from the left row. Oh, it's hit some blood.
And then from like halfway down, hit it as hard as I can, but make sure I'm really focusing on hitting up on the ball. I think one of the big things for me is working with, whether it be FlightScope, TrackMan, angle of attack is a huge factor in how far you can hit the golf ball and optimizing your launch conditions.
Typical golf swing, how much is your attack angle up?
Typical drive, probably two or three, three
but
or four.
When you're going for power, four or five?
Six, seven, eight.
Right.
Yeah.
Really hitting
way
that
up
one.
There. Yeah.
Let's see one. Where, Alex, you got this. I want to see this. Get some numbers here.
Swing speed, I finished about 55th.
Yeah, I know, yeah. Thanks.
Perfect!
We'll have a great night, yeah.
Thing of beauty.
Oh.
Just a wee kick.
Wow.
Good ball.
Good ball, Roy. Good ball, Roy.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah!
Let's go!
Yabba dabba doo!
Come on,
fire!
Good ball, Roy.
Wow. That's Rory.
That's Rory. It's a good shot.
Let's go.
Yeah, I know, yeah. Thanks.